This is Emily and mine video of us crossing the big water of Fleet Viaduct just up the back of Gatehouse beside the Clints of Dromore. A little bit breezy, but we're going to have a little bimble. There's our M. Come on, Chick. Let's go.
Why did you say M?
I'm an old one. Because it's fun. One happy monkey walking. Not a bad day in general. Bit on the breezy side. Water looks really, really inviting. If I didn't have Emily here, I'd strip off and go for a swim. Weather's maybe going to roll in across the hills in a little while, but hey ho, that's the life. Come on, Chick, catch up. Can't remember whether or not this is part of the Southern Upland Way. I sure like to hope it is. I'll check up on that when I get back, and I'll put a link to the Southern Upland Way in the description box. And hopefully some of you guys, especially you guys from Hammock Forums, enjoy the vid. I don't know if you can see that over in the distance. Back, but it could be better, it could be worse. It's a really, really cool little place. There's also a geocache right near the start of the climb up onto the viaduct. A little bit steep. I would wear something with grips, especially if it's been a bit damp. We were doing a little bit of slipping on the way up. And down there is a giant chair made out of rough-hewn planks from, I'm assuming, some local trees a long time ago, because it doesn't seem to be anything that big anymore. Oh, the monkey has caught up. Say hi. As you can see, the viaduct, it's a pretty decent height, considering that's our piddly little Citroen down there. There's lots and lots and lots of stuff like this around this area, you guys. So really, really cool if you do get a chance. So I come do a bit of hiking, a bit of walking around Dumfries and Galloway. You gotta do it. It's just masses and masses and masses of stuff like this. And it's pretty much open access to anyone who would like to come and see. You'll have to excuse the shoddy camera work. I'm kind of very first video I've ever done for YouTube. So hopefully you guys will enjoy. Look, a stinking snail. This, yeah, I've been overtaken by a monkey. Come on, Chick. That is basically the viaduct over the big water of Fleet. I'll possibly see if I can take some picture of the big chair when we get down, because it's, as I say, a little bit steep, especially for a monster like this one who doesn't do this very often. Speak to you guys soon.